You gotta appreciate how he's right next to a car lot. Alright, let's go to the next mission.
Show, man.
And Trevor is a...
Trevor is a what?
Trevor is a good guy. He's like family. That's it, ain't he, Floyd?
That's it, right, yes. Trevor. But the thing is, I ain't been with that many women. I don't find it easy. And Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so.
Oh, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's going to leave me. I mean, this is her place. And the fornicating? With Mr. Raspberry Jam?
Whoa! Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam, he died a noble death, bringing great joy to a lonely man.
I ain't got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they look at it.
Wow, show me.
Show me, boy!
Okay. I don't want to.
Mine ain't nothing special, but this boy gets the job done. All right? Now, Wade here says that you work at the docks.
Yes.
Look at me!
Can you just... put your Johnson away, sir.
Oh, Jesus.
Yes, I work at the docks.
And? Anything interesting there for a man like me?
Well, I mean, I don't rightly know. What kind of person are you?
Oh, I'm that kind of person, Floyd. I am that kind of person. Now, let's get you, Wade, and that little tormentor down there. Put these on. We are going for a ride. Gentlemen, the gateway to America awaits. Run, we got an inside man at the port of LS. I'm gonna send you some information. I need you on point to help plan things.
I got it, T. I really miss...
You know where the port is?
Bruh! My man said he doesn't really have a big penis. What the hell?
Come on then, Floyd. What you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it ever since.
Floyd always was a stick in the mud.
Look.
Yeah,
sir,
he is.
Please. Just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what...
Oh, excuse me!
I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
All right.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this? $236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track.
Oh, crap.
And what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers.
These guys are such pussies, man.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Merriweather folks hanging around.
Merriweather Security Consulting. Private army to the New World Order.
My butt's gone
now. The folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil.
That,
Ow!
Oh.
Sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
A freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No. They won't let you anywhere near it. They're kind of assholes about it, actually. The other day, my colleague, Ralph...
I don't give a shit about Ralph.
What?
Gotta take a look. Is there anything
Ralph's
else?
Ralph's the goat!
There's another bunch of Merriweather guys out by the Navy warehouse. They got boats coming in and out. I heard they was testing something.
Yo, Floyd is such
a
pussy, man. It's good to be back on the GTA, man. Thank you guys for your support on this series. Be sure to smash that like button for more. You guys know the drill. The support's been real, man.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Come on, shift's about to start.
Oh, come on, chill, bro. We're here to accompany you, get you through your day.
Here comes the suit. I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong real quick.
Oh, crap. So we're trying to blend in. Here we go.
Yeah, it's over here.
You ever get helicopters coming in and out of here? You know, those big sky crane things that could pick up a whole container?
Now, this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that's dredged to 50 feet.
Now, what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they had the water surface real covered.
Okay.
Oh my God, he is so freaking stupid.
That is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just stevedore them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
Let's go third person.
But these are marked military. Government.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
Meriwether guys at 2 o'clock. They're giving Forrest a hard time, all right.
Oh, wow. That's not very nice.
You! We need 2 guys on the handler. Couple of containers and Bay B gotta be brought up to F.
Okay.
That ain't a question. Get on it.
Gotta blend in.
Get up. We gotta do this.
I guess they're gonna kick me out if I don't play along.
Okay, let's do it.
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happier than when he's neck deep in shit.
Trevor!
Here we go. Move the marked containers to the loading area. Oh, don't hit them.
Those are the containers in Bay B.
Bay B. Oh, I see what you did there. I see what he did there. That was pretty funny. Okay. So let's see. Handler over containers.
I'm gonna lose my job.
Chill, B. Over the container. Okay. My bad. I thought I was below the container. Oh, doesn't really count. Oh, there it is. All right, that should do it. Is that it? Do I got it?
Hook it up. That's it.
Nice.
Now we got to bring it over to Bay F.
Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir.
It's heavy machinery.
Not really the kind of guy that likes moving boxes.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful.
So we're high on meth in this game, too, while doing this. That explains my weird driving. I blame Trevor's meth usage. Trevor's so funny.
There it is. Now I guess we gotta get the other one. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view. Okay.
There's the cranes.
Looks like we're cranes!
Perfect!
Oh, shoot!
Oh, crap. Are we going up to the crane? Yo, we really don't give no F's here, man. We give no fucks whatsoever. We don't even care that we're screwing over Wade's cousin. So long as we get our money,
please.
I like Trevor, man. I own the ball. I own the prize.
You're
about
so
as
on to us.
Freaking green. After this, maybe we'll hit up the strip club. Trevor just doesn't have any money for it, though. Maybe we'll switch to Franklin and do it. Oh, we're not even close enough. Get closer.
And attach it!
There we
hey,
go.
Hey, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this
fellatiate.
Job. Deborah's old friends with the... Well,
With the say no more. You didn't fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it.
Oh, crap. He probably did fellate someone. Why would he lie? Life's so crazy. All right, this is so non-symmetrical.
If my work here is done, I'm going up the gantry.
Let's go up the gantry! We're setting up another heist. I'm freaking excited for this. Here we go. Where's the crane? Oh man, that's really high up. That's exactly what we need. Let's go take some pictures and set up this heist, man. I know it's a heist. It has to be a heist. Like, why else would we be taking pictures? But the thing is, I wonder how Trevor does robberies as opposed to how Mikey does robberies. We saw how Michael does heists and robberies. But we have no idea how Trevor's gonna go about it.
Time to admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you.
Okay.
Okay, I'm sitting here. What do you want?
First, you gotta line up the cabin over the container. The lights on the bottom of the spreader will help you position it.
Okay. This is... Okay, is this the cabin? No, that's not the cabin. My bad. Okay. I'm trying to see. Is that it? That looks like it. What else would it be? Okay, that's horrible. Okay, that's also horrible. This mission's been just me failing at this kind of stuff. Okay, do we got it?
Looks like you're in line.
Nice.
Looks good to me. Grab onto it. It's hooked up, so lift it high enough to clear that container stack and move it to the other end.
Let's go!
We need to go to the other end. Bay 5.
Bay 5!
Keep going! Keep going!
All right, here we go. We gotta move this crane. Hopefully it doesn't hit anything.
That's right. The truck. Ease her onto it.
Ease her onto
it. Bring the container down over the truck's frame.
So we got it. Wow, that was completely, completely messed up. Oh, my bad. Do we got it now? Nice.
Container's locked. Haul that freight. Signalman and crane driver working together. Now let's do the same thing again.
Oh crap,
get
not
back
again.
Down to the other end.
Not again! Oh my god. We came to Floyd's job to do his job for him.
Get in position over the second container in Bay 1.
In Bay 1, alright. Do we got it? Do we got it? Are we close? No, we don't got it yet. Let's see. Oh no, dude, I'm not even close. Dude, this is so freaking frustrating! Ah! Here we go. Finally! Damn, bruh. Here we freaking go. It's about time, man. This mission is like, if you have OCD, you probably want to skip this episode. on. All right. Are we going to do this right? Okay, I'm almost done. Should I just like... Here we go. Just got to drop this over. We're done!
Union thinks you'll get eye strain if you work any longer. Have a break.
Wow. I mean, this is some view, ain't it? I'm gonna take a couple shots for my boy.
Okay. Let's take some shots. Where's my camera at? All right. Oh, crap. Gotta go this way. I messed up. All right, we gotta take pictures of the boat. I did it a little bit too quickly. Photograph the front of the ship. Okay, is that good? Oh, no, it's not. Take a photo of the guard on board of the ship. All right. I like how smart Trevor is. For a meth head, he's pretty smart. Take a long shot of the back of the ship. Send images to Ron. O'Neill. O'Neill's dead. Photos sent to Ron. Nice. Descend the crane to the docks floor. Okay. I'll turn up some info. Nice. Ron is really desperate, man. That was too quick of a response. I feel like I'll fall down to my death if I go down there. How do I go down? Oh, there should be like a ladder there somewhere. Like, yeah, here. There we go. And then... Oh, I see. Oh, my bad. All right, so I see. I went the wrong way. We want to go down through that way. So nice out here, though. Grand Theft Auto always kills it with the graphics. Alright. Chupacabra Street. Very original name. Very random, though. No, no, no. Don't go up. Don't go up. No, you're doing it again. Stop! Okay. Wait. Nah! Goodness! What's up with you and trying to climb ladders today? Okay, nice. God damn! Freaking Trevor, man! You gotta chill, B!
Trevor, come on! I can take you over to the warehouse.
Sounds fire! Get in the truck, let's go. I love how he says he can take me to the warehouse, but it's me doing the driving. Why can't this
it's on
be
the other
guy
side of Port City.
Always doing the driving?
So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
Oh. I don't know. Rules apply to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead-end? No.
Floyd, it's dead-end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best-paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years. Only...
Oh, my bad.
Only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you from yourself.
We ain't heard from Wade.
What are you, his mother? He's fine.
No, spillage shouldn't take this long to contain. There must be a lot of it.
Trevor's so manipulative.
You can't come through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo. No understando. Huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop.
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Get back. Who must have got confused? God don't speak English. Must have misread the manifesto.
He said, no, here.
Sorry, you're gonna have to go it alone.
Crap. Here we go! Those guards should have focused on doing their job. Let's go to Floyd's apartment. Hopefully they don't realize. Hey, Ron.
Trevor, these photos. You've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Damn!
Yeah, of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
That was incredibly successful. That was so freaking successful. I'm so happy we did that. We were able to get all the info we needed from going to Floyd's job today. I like the way Trevor does business, man. He's manipulative, but he does what he needs to do. Gotta respect that. So what's next? We kind of sold out Floyd, that's the best part. He's freaking just like left him back there. I'm loving this GTA series, man. This is so freaking funny. I'm thinking of doing Just Cause next. Or Until Dawn. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comment section if you prefer Just Cause, Until Dawn. I'm thinking of I have to finish GTA first. I want to make sure I finish every walkthrough of my series on my channel. Everything needs to get finished up, man. We do not leave anything hanging like we did in the past. Oh, my bad! Honestly, what caused that was mainly me being a college student. Setting to graduate in a couple months, man. It's gonna be a lot of fun and a long ride. So stay tuned. This is just the beginning for us, guys. Alright, so here we go. We have 1 mile away. We have 1 mile to go, my bad. I think I should swap this car for something more fresh. But I don't want to risk it with a wanted level, you know what I mean? That'd be a lot of extra work. Oh, my bad! Oh, blood everywhere! Ah! What was that? Not me. Not me at all. Don't know what you guys are talking about. Okay. So, life continues as normal. I don't really have a conscience about killing that guy. Move out the way! Oh, that car was fire. I should have swapped it for those. Alright, that's another fire car. I have to drive that. I'm sorry. No! 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 It used to be so easy in the old GTAs, bro. It used to be so freaking easy to steal fire cars. All you had to do was park in front of them, and they'd stop. They wouldn't bother to switch lanes. And now they switch lanes on you. If I play Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, it's definitely going to be on my PC. And I definitely am going to be installing mods on that, so stay tuned. Oh my god, so many fire cars are popping up. Such a wasted opportunity. I should grab one of those and bring it to the garage. And we're back. Mission successful, man. Be sure to check me out on Instagram and Twitter, man. Links in the description down below to go with my main channel. Besides that, smash that like button and I'll get that next episode out as fast as I can. I'm your boy, The Flight Mike, and I'm signing out.
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming and coming.
Oh, it's there, Wade. Look, it's our, Betty, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. All right, this'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
That's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now! And there, perfect.
All right, so based on my observations, I'd say these Merryweather security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here. Which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater. Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater. That means stealing us a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you?
Huh?
Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here, and find out what it is.
Here? To the Congo?
Aight, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore? Offshore. Deep sea adventure. Gotta be. You and Floyd can help, and we'll bring along Michael and his unpaid intern.
Okay, all right.
What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever gonna smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man. Smell him. No. Smell him.
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah.
Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right?
But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
Oh my god, really? Again? All right, let's go. Let's freaking go! Woo! Ah, crap! That's not how I wanted it.